The 2-2 pitch. Drive to deep left. This will be a run and the first major league home run for Roberto Alomar. Father is waiting for him at third to shake his hand. So Alomar gets a curveball and bangs it against the back wall for a homer, and the Padres finally get on the board. It's 5-1 Pittsburgh.
Broussard at first, and Blake at the cut of the grass at third. Outfield short, swung around to the right.